Content or inbound marketing. Before telling you more about this modern approach, you must truly understand how traditional outbound marketing works. In this older concept, the center of the process is the marketing message you want to spread out to your potential customers. And you can use various ways to do that. Cold calls, TV or radio advertising, direct mail or newspaper ads. I'm not telling you these methods don't work. They do, but they have so many disadvantages. First, you need to spend a ridiculous amount of money to get your marketing message to people. Second, not all of these people are actually your target audience, so only a part of them will react. Last but not least, some people will probably get angry, since outbound marketing is sometimes perceived as aggressive advertising. Content or inbound marketing, on the other hand, is an entirely different story. The center of the process is, guess what? Content. It's about creating something interesting, helpful, enjoyable. An article, blog, video, infographics. Something that your prospects might be naturally attracted to when browsing the web or social networks. It's a lot cheaper, more effective, and non-aggressive. To be honest, you're watching a content marketing right now. So how can we help you more? We will find the right types of content for your business. Optimize it for search engines to get you ranked higher. Promote your content on social media and other channels. And finally, improve the conversion rates to turn even more visitors into customers. Wait no more. Contact us today.